Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I'm actually going to be announcing the 100 subscriber special giveaway winners, and I'm also going to be showing you guys how I edit or create my thumbnails. So let's just get started with the video. So first of all, I'm going to show you guys who won, which place, and what happened, how I chose, and all that. So here. Okay, so I'm here with the raffle. I have 503 comments, and let's just see who won. So I'm gonna start right now. Let's start with third place. Let's see who won third place. I Bubble Tea, congratulations, you've won again, and you won third place. And you won the turtle as well, but even now it's time for the second winner, and that is Pedro the Tennis. Congratulations, you won second place. Now let's see who won first place. Anim Gunny, Blah Lucky, Lucy XX. Congratulations, you won the first place. You won the Neon Kid Snake. Okay, now back to the video. So, okay, so these are the two apps that I use to edit my thumbnails. So the number one is PicsArt, the number two is Phonto. So here are the pictures of both of them. Okay, so now, as you guys can see, I'm just, I'm sorry for that, excuse me. We'll just click this, plus sign that you can see at the bottom of my screen. We'll click this, and then what we'll do is that we'll choose a background. There's a lot of them, they're all free. If you have premium, they're premium backgrounds that only premium members can use, so you can buy the premium membership as well. By the way guys, disclaimer, this is not a sponsored video. I wish they would sponsor me, but they haven't yet. So, they probably don't even know that I exist, but that's great. So, I'm just going to search for pastel backgrounds to match my theme of my channel, because it's all aesthetic and pastel and all that. So, screen right pastel background. There's a lot of them to choose from. All of them are free. A lot of them are also premium that only premium members can use. And yeah, I guess we'll just go for this sparkles one. So that was let me just hide it because it's not sponsored. Let me hide it. Wait 1 second. There we go. I cannot see. Okay, so we're just gonna crop it using the tool. So we're just gonna crop it to the YouTube thumbnail size, which is 16:19. And yeah. So I'm just gonna search for, you guys can search for any Roblox girl character or Roblox boy character that you want to add in your thumbnail. I'm gonna use the one that I use on my channel. So that is in my collections, private items. Now I'm just gonna widen it a bit, tilt it a bit, just like I use in my thumbnails. So there's also this option where you can use fonts in this only, PicsArt only. But sometimes I just like to use the Phonto app, which I'm going to use in this video. But there's an option for text and fonts in here. So for now, I'm just going to add the stickers. They're really, really cute. So I'm going to add the sticker. It's really cute. And then I'm going to add a few, one more sticker, I guess. Like a heart one that I recently used. I don't know if you guys know this or not, but yeah. Plus, sometimes I make really, really, complex thumbnails, and it's a lot of hard work. So, I just want to thank you all for subscribing, liking my video, and supporting me. And, yeah, I just really appreciate it, because I put all my effort into it, and I guess the effort really pays off. So let me just adjust the size and get it into position. So you guys can see I'm doing so. There's a lot of stickers out there. You can choose any one of them for your thumbnails. They're all practically free if you download the app. All the links for the apps will be in the description. And guys, I'm also giving out shoutouts. So if you want a shoutout, just comment down, done, and then comment let's see, what should you comment? Maybe like hashtag BRB Studio. That's my group's name. I don't know why I named it, but now it's stuck. So just comment hashtag BRB Studio. And yeah. So I'm just gonna add some sparkles to my thumbnail because why not? Sparkles are always really, really good. And yeah, there we go. And just add sparkles. I guess since I'm adding the sparkles, they're really, really cute. Okay, this ad is here again. Let me just remove it 1 second. Okay, so the ad is gone now. I'm just gonna save this to my device, to my phone. And we'll move on to our next app, which is Phonto. And yeah, so this is for the premium guys. This ad always comes when I'm like done and all. If you guys want to buy premium, it's really cheap. You can buy it, but I don't have premium and I don't mind as well. So now, as you can see, we're in Phonto. We can make our we're gonna add a really cute font to our thumbnail, as you guys can see. So we're gonna do how to edit slash create a thumbnail or thumbnails or whatever. So let me just type that real quick. Thumbnails, yeah, there we go. And now I'm gonna go to the style. I'm gonna change the color to this color because it's really cute and why not. And then what we're gonna do is I'm gonna shorten the size. We're gonna tilt, like tilt it, if you know what I mean. So we're gonna tilt it just like that. We're gonna move it a bit upside, a bit downside. And we're gonna, it tilts a lot. Okay, there we go, yeah. Yeah, I just wanted that much. The color is fine, I guess. We can just move on. So then all you have to do is there's this thing. You just click that. On the upper part, there's a download button. You can just download it, save it as a JPEG or PNG. Okay. And yeah. So that was it for this video, guys. If you enjoyed, don't forget to smash that like button, subscribe, and comment. Done with hashtag BRB Studio to get a shout out in my next video.